style is called American Beauty, and the color I have here on my model is color number 8, which is close to her natural hair color. And so I love that it adds just a little bit of depth because every color has so many different shades that they blend together just to make it look more natural. So it's not very solid or flat, which is an added bonus with this style. It has a traditional cap, and I'll show you the inside in just a second, but what that means is that it has more teasing at the root, and you can use that to your advantage. If you want it a little bit flatter, what I like to do is kind of get some heat, rub your hands together, some body heat, and kind of press it down. You can also smooth it down with your fingers, but in contrast to that, if you want to add volume, it has the built-in teasing. You literally just kind of fluff it with your fingers, and it kind of fluffs up that top and you get so much more volume. It does have shorter layers from about right in front of the ear all the way around, like from ear to ear. It's shorter curled layers and then the back is longer. But when you fluff out the sides, it kind of all comes together to create this really pretty silhouette. So if you wanted something with a lot of curl, but you still want some volume and some texture, this style is really nice. The layers at the crown are just a little bit shorter, and then it comes longer here at the back. If you have naturally curly hair, this actually does look really pretty to mimic your own hair. Or if you've always wanted curly hair, or you wanted to even add a perm to your hair, this kind of already gives you that look right out of the box. It's so fun. The cap on American Beauty is really light, cool, and comfortable. I love that it has openings all over the top, and it has the velvet front band, so it keeps it secure and also comfortable. The ear tabs are also open, along with the sides and back, so this cap is open all over, making it so light, cool, and comfortable. It has a hidden weft right at the ear tab, so the hair comes inside of the wig just a little bit, so if the wind blows, it still looks natural and you don't see the actual cap being exposed. So that's an added feature in this style. It also is adjustable, has the little sticky tabs there, so you can pull it and adjust it up to 1/2 inch, either a little bit looser or a little bit tighter. I love how much stretch these caps have. It's considered basic or traditional, but it's so cool and comfortable, you definitely have to try it.